resourceful. How do we ensure that we are resourceful? By keeping ourselves working on things that God has placed before us. Through your gifts, you know what you have been designed to fulfill on planet Earth. Bible says to us in Romans 12:11, it says, not to be slothful in business. Remember the parable of the talent. We will give account. Do you know how to sing so well? Why not worship the Lord? Do you know how to speak to people? Why not take your evangelism to another level? Are you so gifted with your hands? Why not bless people? By blessing them with the things your hands are creating, like Tabitha did, the woman Dorcas in Acts chapter 9, you will be blessing others. And for all you know, your blessing through your gift, through your creativity, may bring someone to the knowledge of Christ, because you have touched their lives. And it can only be attributed to the gift that God has placed in you. What a tool for evangelism. So be resourceful today. Get your hands on the task. Make sure that you are fulfilling your purpose. Being resourceful leads to wealth and prosperity, because the Word of God has assured us that our gift will bring us before kings and not mere men. Bye for now, and do the word.